Hello everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
How many do you guys, how many friends do you have? Ali, how many friends do you have?
I have lots of,
lots
of friends, yeah.
What about Shintama?
Oh, I guess I've got a lot, but I can't count because I've never tried.
What about you?
I think I have a lot of friends, but I'm not sure they are snakes.
Do you think your friend is your friend? Your
so,
friend?
I used to be think, but I'm not sure.
So now I'm going to add. Hello? Hello? this is Ken? Oh, this is Brian. How are you? Yeah, I'm fine. Why didn't you call me? Long time? sorry. Tell you something. Oh, you can tell me because you are my friend. Okay. I need some money. Can you borrow me? Ah, okay. I borrow because you are best friend. And next thing. Hello. Hello. Ah, this is Brian. I just called you because we didn't keep in touch long time. Oh, sorry, friend. I'm busy. So I'm gonna call later. Do you think, what do you think in this situation? Some people, some friends contact with our friend, with you. When they need something, when they wanna do something, some friends contact with you. What do you think? Are they real friends? Julian?
What do you think? Are they?
Are they real friends?
It means, are they real friends in the situation?
Do you think they are real friends?
No, I don't think so.
What about?
I don't think so.
What about you?
I don't think so.
Then what is real? What does the best friend mean? Can you say something?
Real friend is to tell, can tell everything and trust every time.
Yeah, I agree. The some people I think the best friend meaning is. The friend always stay with me, beside me, and then always trust me. I think they are real friend for me. But some people test their friend real friend or not. Some people test. I have experience when I was 20 years old. At that time. at 1 a.m. suddenly my best friend called me and then he said friend, can you come to here is a pub. I'm drinking now. I need you. Okay. And I said okay, I'm going. And then, when I arrived there every people shouted or something. So because they was betting because my best friend said I have a best friend. Okay, and then their friend and my best friend's friend. Okay, you should test. And then my friend tested. So when I arrived at the pub, my friend said, did you see? This is my friend, right there. It's some, yeah, right there. Some people wanna test. So I think the real friend is stay beside me always and trust me always. And when also when I was in army, at that time, I got a letter from my friend. At that time, I saw sending letter to me that friend is my real friend. And then some friend didn't send a letter to me. I thought he's not real friend. Because I was so young at the time. And then I searched the internet. Even now I don't know what is a real friend and who is my best friend. I don't know exactly, so I searched the internet. And then the answer, the question was this one. What is real friend? What is the best friend? So someone replied the something to answer. The best friend is when you buy some clothes, bad friend is it's bad. And then good friend is, it is pretty, but they were middle school or elementary school student. It was so funny. When I buy some clothes, it is good. Good friend? Or is it bad friend? Or is it best friend? It was so funny. But when I was middle school or elementary school, I also thought about that. Nowadays, who stay beside you, June?
My friends.
Your friend? What about me?
Yeah, my
friend,
my best friend.
What about Ken?
No, Victoria?
No, in Korea or in Victoria?
You.
Me? Me too. I think, I have a lot of friends in Korea. It's also in Victoria, I have a lot of friends. I also think they are real friends. But I think the real friend or the best friend is always stay with me.
Mm-hmm.
When I happy or when I sad, when I fail something, always trust me. I think my family stay beside me always. So now, they also sent letter to me when I was in army, and when I failed university, or when I was happy, when I was sad, my friend always stayed with me. So I think I can die for my family. Can you die for your friend? Can you die?
For my friend?
Yeah.
When it comes to my best friends, maybe I can? I'm not sure what.
What about you?
I think I can't.
What about your boyfriend? Can you die?
I can't. You will like
that. I can't.
Well, I can die for my family. So actually, I agree. I cannot die for my friend. I think nowadays, so in Korea, so Canadian or Japanese don't know about the parent today. Nowadays in Korea, it is becoming